Hello from the Storm 5 HD Weather Center. I'm News Channel 5 meteorologist Kelly Cox. Look for a cold day across the mid-state. We're going to see a high of only around 31 degrees today, down to 18 overnight tomorrow. A little warmer, 49, but much warmer Saturday with rain becoming likely, even a few storms, ending as a little bit of wintry mix on Sunday morning.